Okay, good day again. Welcome to Module 2 in ITE 314 Advanced Database System. All right, so I think this is now the actual topic in Advanced Database System. So for the core database concept, core, from the term core. Are you still with me?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. So, lesson objectives. At the end of the session, students should be able to 1. Familiarize oneself with virus terminologies when dealing with database. 2. Analyze how database components are linked through a graphical composition. So, for the materials, we have SAS or student activity sheets. For the materials, we have this one. So, let's check this one. Okay. Kung anong uno dyan sini. Okay. Pindot na tanawin. Oh, Ari. Ari gali. So, Ari ang ano, ang reference ang module number 2. Okay. So, pwede nyo kini mabisit ang ang what they call ang reference ng module nga ni. Okay. So, will be distributed dun sa inyo ang module nga ni para may ara ka mo sa reference. Okay. So, to proceed, productivity tip. Productivity is never an accident. O, diba? It's a plan. O, never an accident. It is always the result of a commitment to excellence, intelligence, intelligent planning, and focus effort. Okay, di ba? Planado, ganun siya. Hindi lang na yung accidente lang. Okay. So, lesson over, lesson preview or review. Good day, everyone. Yesterday, an overview of flexible learning course syllabi and the requirements was presented to you. In today's session, we will try to familiarize ourselves with database concepts, which includes overview of the DBMS, components of DBMS, database architecture, types of database model. Okay, number two. Number two, activity one. What I know chart. Again, left side, all answers are valid. Okay, then the what I learned. So, that's after these content notes. So, question, what is the difference between database and DBMS? In your own opinion. Why is the use of DBMS recommended? Lagi na recommend siya. What is your perspective about database model? So those are the questions that must be pending in your mind. Okay? For the activity 2 or main lesson, for supplementary reading, students should go through these directory documents. Okay, sige. So, that's a note lang na. So, core database concept, what is data? Ano ba lang ang ginatawag ng data? Give me an example of data without reading these notes. Give me example of data. Anyone? Data? Test mic 1, 2, 3.
Sir?
Ha? Anong data? Give me example of data. Sige.
Informations.
Ano, Dan?
Information, sir.
Information. Anong kaibahan sa information sa data? Sige, be. Ano ang kaibahan sa information sa data? Ano? For example, ma'am, Balco being beautiful. Information or data?
Information.
Sige, lainong ko na lang. Are, ikaw ba sa ikaw maging distracted diba? Ang beautiful. Ayun lang. Wait, kamo ka balong sale? Information or data?
Information, sir.
Ah.
Kagi so, na-inform mo nga sale.
Are you satisfied with the with the statement? Are you satisfied with the statement? Yes or no?
Hindi, kay hindi mo man sure nga sale, good man.
Paano ka, paano mo man ba nga satisfied ka?
Kung may proof na eh.
Kung kumpito na?
Oo.
Ano ang kulang? Anong next mo nga pamangkoton? Dibla, sale. Oh, sale. Oh, sale.
Sa diin.
Ha? Sa diin. Oh. Wala ka mo kabalo nga sale sa gaysa, no? Oh. Are you satisfied? Yes or no?
No man gapon, sir.
Oh. So, ano na siya? Data or information?
Information man gapon.
Information. Ah, sige, sige, sundan ko yung arguments. Oh. Okay? Ano pang kulang kailan ko nga idugang para maging satisfied kag magkumpleto ang aton nga statement?
Date, sir, kag time.
So, dira nga masunod ang WH question. Ano ang WH question? What?
When? Where? When?
Where? Why? Ang why mo anniversary, guro eh, di ba? How? Paano maka-avail ang sale? So, paano, anong mga criteria or mechanics na makakuha ka sa mga, ano? Sakto, tanan ang imo nga, ano? Ang imo tanan niya, ano? Pero kung paano, eh, basi-discuss siya ka na, no? Basi yan, nanumagbakalaan na isang, ano, isang worth 5,000 pesos para maka-avail ka sa isang sale nga 75%, di ba? Yun. So, marketing strategy. So now, which is bigger, data or information?
Data.
Is it data bigger or information?
Data, sir. Kaya kung data, kompleto na dapat yung mga ano,
sige,
information.
Okay, data versus information. Tumungkot doon ito sa BC ilang taon, tabi yung mga iba niya, no? Ano? Sige, Ari. Mayroon kita di ang taon ta. Sige lang, hindi, ako masabtong ko na. O galing kay gusto ko lang makakuha sang ano, sang backup niya, pwede makasupport sang ako niya arguments.
The free version checks basic spelling and grammar. Grammarly premium.
Okay. Could you please read?
Data is raw, unorganized facts that need to be processed. Data can be something simple and apparently random and useless until it's organized.
Data can be something? Something what?
Simple and apparently random.
Random and?
Useless until it's organized.
Ah, oh, useless.
Oh. Balis ka na ako.
ano man, balag ko ba nga, no? For sale. Useless, hindi.
Useless.
Oh. Oh. Puro sale, gani. May ano, may sale sa may kaysa, no? Useless, hindi.
Useless.
Oh, yan lang. Sale gali sa kaysa, no? Mig, kato kita sa kaysa, no? Alas 4. Oh.
Useless, Gabon.
Oh. Sige, dugangan ko, ha? Mig, kato kita sa kaysa, no? Kay sale gali sa kaysa, no? Alas 4. Tapos, kay anniversary nila. Kay Y, no? Diba, Y? Anniversary Y. Kompleto, hindi.
Hindi.
Ano pa ginang kulang ko man? What?
Kung paano siya mabail.
How gali? May katto kita sa may guys, ano? Anniversary nila, puro sale sila. Okay. Pagkatto nyo to, nagkatto sila dito. Pagkatto nila dito, wala sila kabalo nga ang sale gali.
Limited lang.
Limited lang.
Limited items.
Diba? Useless Japon. Until, anong bali? Until?
It is organized.
Sige, Mati, anta pa tayo ng ano. Done. It's your turn.
What is information when data is processed, organized, structured, or presented in a given context so as to make it useful? It is called information.
So meaning, which is bigger, data or information?
Information.
Ano sa batokin na?
Baliskad.
When data is processed, organized, structured, or presented in given context so as to make it useful, it is called information. So kung satisfied ka na, kumpleto ng record, so that's called information. Okay? So sometimes called as record. Record. So record, mamba, sir, pwede mo makita ang akong nga records ang grades. Okay, kasi no record. Kay Dan Puerte, anong ID number? Maling ID number. Anong semester? Pwede ko makita na. So, that's what we call record. Okay? So, or information. Kukumpleto na. Okay? So, now you know what's the difference between information, data versus information. Dan. So, pwede nyo na ma-share sa inyong VC ang links na gin-provide ko sa my Google Meet chat. So, sige, hindi tayo napagpadayo no ng YouTube kasi siyempre naintindihan niyo na. Okay, kung ano ang ginatawag nga information and data. So, hopefully clear na no. So, ang data is very crucial in database. Okay? In database, advanced database system, so you need to classify ano bala ang data, ano ang information. May harap pa ginatawag ng mga attributes mo. Okay. So later na lang na. Magdalong paglaag, maglayo kita sa topic. Okay. So sundan to lang nga itong ang module. Okay. For core database concept, what is data? Historically, the term data is referred as to facts concerning objects and events that could be recorded and stored on computer media. So, for example, in a salesperson database, the data would include facts such as customer name, non-specific, customer name, address, telephone number. So, naka-separate. So, such as mo, data niya. Okay? So once organized ang bal dito, it is considered as information or also known as record. Okay, so muna siya. It is a row of what they call data. Okay, organized data. So data becomes information when, alam niyo explain niya dito yung when it is processed, turning it on. So yun namas namin itong sa YouTube. Okay, na explanation niya. So turning it into something meaningful, like based on the cookie data saved on your user's browser. If a website can analyze that generally men of age 20 to 25 visit us more, that is information derived from the data collected. So kung may ara ka na kumpitong record, pwede mo na naman consider that information. So now, insupunan talang ang data as base, isang base. Okay, from the term base, anong ginatawag natin yung base out? Sa pagkaintindi nyo, anong base? Magkatawag ito nga flower base, di ba? Anong base? Sunod lang sang flower. Sana all may flower. So, kung damo ka manog panguluyag, prepare ka na sang damo nga flower base. Sunod lang mo sa mga flowers. Kumbaga, mga gakalaya mo na mga flowers. Kung nakukul mga luyag ka na lang, dalakan lang bugas. No? Isa kasako nga uling or gasolbla na mas practical pa. No? Tapos natag mo sa nanay, hindi sa bata. Panigurado, sure ball ka. 100 points mo siya. Di ba? Amo na sa mga luyag, unawan mong nanay pong luyag bagong bata. Did you agree? Uy, pwede na nakarelate sa kon? Ano ba si kong tanan de guro laon? Joke-joke lang na. So a database or DB is an organized collection of logically related data typically stored in electronic format. And by the way, let's go back again sa my data galing. Ano ang mga ginatawag na data? Ano mga iba't ibang data? In computers, maginatawag kita nga mga images, videos, documents, executable files, audios. Okay, those are the example of what we call types of data. Now, in programming, okay? In programming, may mga ginatawag kita nga data types. Now, sure bulguro masabat na ninidan mo. Dan, perte. Sure bul masabat mo. Give me an example of data types.
Sir?
Give me an example of data types.
Images? De?
Na-describe ko na ang muna na bago. Hindi ah. Sa computer, maginatawag kita nga mga pictures, video, document, executable file, audios, and so on and so forth. Amo na sa computer. Pero in programming la, in the term in programming, maginatawag kita nga data types. Oh, panigurado, masabat mo na kay nag-code ka, diba?
String, integers, float.
Very good. Plakpakan, tanay. So magtatawag kita nga integer. Ano pa gid?
Float, string.
So integer, di ba? Magtatawag pagit kita nga no? 1.0. Ano tawag siya na?
Float.
1.
Integer.
Whole number, di ba? Whole number na. Di ba? So mahambal naman kita yung ano? Dan Fuerte 001 underscore guapo. Ano tawag siya na? Ano na, paano may define na? Anong types of data na? Dan Fuerte underscore guapo-guapo sa tanan 2021. Ano tawag siya na? Ano pwede mo, ano nga data type na?
Lipat na, do complex na? Complex? Compound?
Anong combination sang integer kag sang ano? Sang string kag sang symbol. Barkar, ano ang barkar? Variable character. Correct. Hindi, anong barkar?
Bar chart.
Bar chart. Oh, bar chart. Ano na sa, ano na sa example sa bar chart mo? Give me example of bar chart. Umaya to, wag pagkikita ganing ano eh. Nga, ay, minimore. Lamo na na, pero, those are the example of types of data or data types. So, to proceed, nilang kita. Isa naman lang ng module para nga makano kita. So, proceed kita sa database. Ang data, ginbutangan ta lang sa base. So, meaning, ang data, kinanlan sa base.
Sudlan.
Na, sudlan. Laging ito nga, talagang simplify, talang amo ka na mag-analyze. Ang mga record naton, documents and everything, pictures, video, document, kung ano pang mga data nyo da sa imong amigo na hindi mo na ginaano. Tapos, sa programming, lain bagid na sa madalom nga tinaga, may ginatawag tang bagid na ni Dan is ang integer, string, float, kung ano pag ginadang mga type of data, dapat may sulodlan na sila na, may sulodlan. Okay? That's why may ginatawag ito nga base, database. Now, what is database? Is an organized collection of logically related data. Logically related data. Logically related data. Okay. Magambal ka. Ang record ko, for example, Dan Ario. Example B. Amo na yung record ko. Pala kunta. Amo na yung record ko. Ano na siya? May katawag kita, di ba? Column. Column. May tawag kita nga. Field. Okay. O row. Now, ang row, busilingon, amunis lang, nagapa horizontal. Ang field, muna. Okay. So, nang tawag mo sinyo, isang 1 to 7. Anong tawag mo siya niyo? 1 to 7. It is a column. Okay. Now, ang balderism mo yan, oh. Okay. It is a collection of logically related data, typically stored in electronic format. It allows you to input, manage, and organize and retrieve data quickly. Traditional database are organized by records row. Traditional databases are organized by rows. Okay. Muna siyang record. Okay. Sampulan tabla. Name. Para kuunta lang. Okay. Sababa ko lang butang. Okay, quantity, butang to lang quantity, UTY. Okay, so done. Okay, 30. Sino pag i-dari di? Nga give me name, tapos be color. Oh, color. Basta doon na lang na. Ano ba brit color mo, Dan? Age. Address. Tapos, school. Nakarandom ko lang ah. Sige lang, hindi ko lang ba ganun. Okay. Age. Sa edad mo, Dan? 18? 21. Color? Pink. Pink mo, color. Address mo? Barangay Dulom-Dulom. Barangay Dulom-Dulom. Sampo lang na yan. Well, eskulahan mo? Ateneo. Ateneo. Quantity. Ano na yung quantity? Quantity of girlfriends. Of GF. Pilabilog isa. Ay, di loyal. So, ang tawag sini. Record. Okay? Or what we call Yes, record daw, wag na. Yan. So, gets nyo na? Si Dan, amo na iya record. 21 anyos, color niya pink. Ang iya favorite color niya, address niya, Barangay Dulum-Dulum, school niya, Ateneo. Number of girlfriend or quantity of girlfriends. Yan. So, sample lang na. Dan, hara ka pag Japon? Test mic, 1, 2, 3. Dan. Wise ka sa bat. Test mic, 1, 2, 3. Dan, hala ka pa? Oh, sino pwede ko misterya? Okay, so now, dito, database organized by records, fields, columns, stored in tables. Okay? Which are stored in database file. Okay, now, kagin na ka muna ka-ubrasin niyo. Ano to gani? For example, TBL, student. For the TBL student, ano ang attribute ng student? Ano ang attribute ng student? Mambakas ang attribute, ano ang pwede mo ma-connect sa student? Diba, no?
ID number, name, number. Address. Diba? Name, address.
Name. Ah, diba? Year. Year level. Oh, ano pa?
Section. Section.
Oh, mula na, nai. Oh, mula na, TBL. Oh. So, hawa na. So, baga, stored in tables, okay? Which are stored in database. Okay, so, damo-damo na yung mga tables nga pwede mo, Brown. Okay? TBL student, for example, for class, no? Kung DB mo is class, okay? Ano pwede na ito ma-include sa class? Sa database natin yung class. Okay? Siyempre, table, schedule. Oh, di ba? Ano pa? Table? Ano pa kayo ng ano? Nga, pwede na ito may connect dra. Saka class. Okay?
Picture, okay. Sir.
Oh, teacher. Oh. Oh, teacher. So, ito yung support. Now, so ang baldire, ginano ko lang, ginubrata lang sa what you call Google Sheet. No? Inilain nga table. Okay, inilain nga table. So, ang baldire, in traditional databases organized by records, rows, fields or column, fields kaya yung babang column. Sorry. Stored in table which are stored in database file. Okay? So, for example, a sales person may maintain a small business, small database of customers' contacts consisting of a few megabytes of data on her laptop computer. Okay? Example na. So, muna siyang itawag nga, database. So, nga aking tawag niya nga na traditional. So, mabala na ito na sa mga following pages sa module ngayon. So, what is DBMS? Database Management System. Okay. So, may comparison ang database kaysa sa DBMS. Ano na bala ang ginatawag na comparison sa database? Pag sa DBMS, ano ang ginatawag natin nga database? Database Management System. Okay. Or DBMS. Is a software that allows creation, definition, and manipulation of database, allowing users to store, process, and analyze data easily. DBMS provides us with an interface or a tool to perform various operations, like creating a database, storing data in it, updating data, creating tables in that database and a lot more. So check ko ba kung ready nga ako nga ano ginagamit yung application para sa inyong local host? Anyone?
Stamp. Stamp, sir.
Stamp.
Flask.
Pag kamo gagamit sang ano, sang wamp.
Wala pa man sing natudlo nga database amon sir nga ano.
Are, na, access na mo sinay? Have you already access this software? Makita hindi.
Kagi okay. Ko nagamit sir.
Sino na kagi sinay?
Ako.
Sample mo, wala kita database diyo. DB underscore sample B mamba ko din ano my schedule my class okay so my class okay create na so now successfully created na oh ano now yan so pwede ka na ka manipulate kagaya ng ginawa mo sa kanya eh manipulate na ini manipulate mo siya joke joke lang so DB my score my class so all related record related record in my class will be stored here okay pwede ka dika create ang table mo usable TBL TBL underscore pamukin na butang kung saan TBL para ma-recognize siya nga table, di ba? Sa butang ko di Google Classroom. Google Classroom. Ayan. Tapos, butangan mo di ang iyang mga attributes. Okay? Or, ayan. Okay? So, inso-inso for. Alright? So, siguro hopefully nga each group may ara sa laptop no kay kinanda na to na kay kung magamit ka mo sa cellphone ti medyo mabalabad yan di mo na ay ako daan bala nyo more on hands on you know so dre database management system again a database management system is a software that allows creation definition and manipulation of database allowing users to store process and analyze data easily. DBMS provides us with an interface or a tool to perform various operation like creating database. Nakakita kita. Nakakita ta, di ba? Kaya na, bago lang. So, storing data, pwede naka-store some data, in it, updating data, so pwede na ito na manipulate na. Creating tables na pwede kita kakakita na. In the database and a lot more. Lumula mo pa. Okay, so DBMS also provides protection and security to the databases. It also maintaining data consistency in case of multiple use. These are some example of popular DBMS use these days. MySQL, Oracle, SQL Server, Amazon SimpleDB, or CloudBase. So, ang aton ko gamiton is MySQL. But, you have the chance to search on Oracle. Okay? Para nga may harap mo sa prior knowledge. And lalo na sa Amazon SimpleDB. Muna sa ang ginatawag natin yung mga ginatawag nila na cloud database. Okay? So, without further ado, student record, employee record, so next is your DBMS, MySQL, Oracle, etc. Program, website. So these are the process kung paano na siya. Imo record as a student. Tapos ang imo nga database, MySQL. And then the website. Okay? Ma-programming. Kaya yun your graphical user interface developed by your front-end developer. Okay? So at first, characteristics of the DBMS. Data restored into tables. So, yung store na siya sa tables. Kung makita nyo, Dre, ang sa may Excel, amo ni siyang ginatawag nila nga ambayo to gina traditional no. So all files ari lang di sa may no Excel, okay? Pero may kung saan mo gusto mo mag-store sa picture dire, so links lang. Wala sang functional or proper graphical user interface dire. Unlike kung may ara ka sa system, okay? Parehas ang ginagamit natin sa Arrio sa may what we call Google Classroom. So may system ni, okay? So may system, it will be saved sa ilang ginatawag nga DBMS or database server. Okay? So to continue, reduce redundancy. Paano ma-reduce ang redundancy? So once nga may kapareho, automatically mayara sang query nga nagambal nga it has mayara sa sang kapareho nga record. Okay, so for number 3, data consistency. You know, sa aton nga Google Sheet, kung magbutang kita dandere same record, it will not notify you that your record has duplicated. No, di ba? Wala sang ano, wala siya nagambal nga oy, ang imo di recordo may kamatch, di ba? So unlike sa DBMS, matag na siya sa notification or prompt sa inyo, sa imo nga may arasang duplicated or kamatch. So data consistency, so meaning sa data consistency, ba mo ako naga Google Sheet ko mo karon kung hindi ko ma-properly organize sa akon yung mga records, laptop na siya. So unlike ako may ara ka niya sa platform, all you need to do is to pasulod yun na lang sa record tapos print, that's it. So consistency of the data, then support multiple user and concurrent access. So for the concurrent access, syempre so while nga nag-access ako diri sa ato nga Google Classroom, damo-damo nga mga different students, hindi lang taga UI kundi pati iban nga mga schools na gagamit sang Google Classroom concurrently nagagamit. Okay, so better nami ang ginatawag nila nga Google Classroom. Okay, so then support multiple. Damo-damo na bilang user sa Google Classroom. So sa UI pa lang, pinakabilog ang population sa UI. So thousands. So butang tanan lang 5,000. So isa pa lang na kayo, isa pa lang na ka-school o ba't ang ibang school. Pinakabilog ang school, university sa Philippines. So multiply mo na sa 5,000. O di ba? So damo. Na-support yun na. So next is your query language. So it is a referring to your on how you're going to establish your query statement. Ko ba mo sa query magtatawag kita nga crude. Anong crude? Anyone? Knock knock talk. Why get go this ang ano ba? Guest? Anyone? Who wants to volunteer? Anyone who wants to volunteer? Oh, wala na. Pila na lang kita, Drew. Sige.
None.
So, hearing none. Sige, proceed ta. Security. None. Amugid niyang imo nga masigurado. Security. Okay? So, once may system ka, pwede kada ka set up, okay, kabutang sang security sa imo system. Okay? So, pwede mo na-apply yan. Study about SSL, Dan, SSL. Okay, kung gusto mo maging matanda ang mga ginapang mention ko, study mo na. SSL, ano magkatawag? SSL, okay? Certificate, ano na siyang SSL certificate? No? Study mo na, may idea ka na sa SSL?
Wala, sir.
Studyan mo na. Para blan mo kung ga-develop ka sa system, hindi lang basta kabalo ka, kundi kailan mo Nga may ara ka sang assurance sang system, no? What if mag-develop ka sang system, pagtapos pag-develop mo, after some time, na-hack. O di ba? Kundi ano ka? Ano tawag siya na? Ang disappointed ka? So, okay. Learn mo apply in security. Isa na siya. No? So, components of the DBMS, the database management system, can be divided into 5 major components. They are, first, hardware, software, data, procedures, database access language, or DAL. Sorry siya. For software, hardware, none. So, let's have a simple diagram to see how they all fit together to form a database management system. So, ara siya ang ginatawag na ito niya, database management system. So, understanding database architecture, a database management system is not always directly available for users and applications to access and store data in it. A database management system can be centralized all the data stored at one location. So, decentralized multiple copies of database at different locations or hierarchical depending upon its architectures. Okay? So, DBMS architecture also exists. This is when the database is directly available to the user for using it to store data. Generally, such a setup is used for local application development where programmers communicate directly with the database for quick responsible. So, database architecture is logically of two types. So, one of those is two-tier DBMS architecture, then the three-tier DBMS architecture. So, DBMS architecture for two-tier includes an application layer between the user and the DBMS, which is responsible to communicate the user's request to the database management system and then send the response from the DBMS to users. So, it's all about theory, no? So, for the third one, third-tier DBMS architecture is the most used architecture for web applications. Nan, makita natin, Dre. May mga databases model. Makita natin mga diagrams. So, database model defines a ideological design and structure of a database and defines how data will be stored. Kung paano ma-store ang data natin. Access and updated in a database management system. Okay? While the relational model is defined most widely used database model, there are other models too. So, may apat na bilog, hierarchical model, network model, interrelational relationship model, and relational model. So, Arisho, which is more convenient to you? Ano ang mas convenient gamiton para sa imo? Dinas better. Nakagina ka mo sinyo? Ang sa hierarchical, relational model, entity relationship model, and network model. So, din masapos. ER or relational model. Test mic 1, 2, 3. Hello?
Hey, Carl, sir.
Amo lang ginagamit mo, hierarchical, do organizational model. Kagi ginagamit mo na or amo na ang gusto mo lang, bakit ang gusto mo lang mabalan?
Ang nagamit ko lang subong hierarchical. Kay sa hierarchical daan, sir, ano? Daw mabalaan mo gidlang pinaka main focus mo gidla kaya ra siya sa babaw gid.
Okay. So daw organizational model sa no? Kumbaga from COO down to student na Okay, so most common use is the what we call relational model and interrelational relationship model. Ano mga common lang ang ginagamit sang nagadevelop. Okay. Next is our activity 3. What I know chart part 2. So this section serves as your review and summary of what you have learned from today's session. Try to express how your knowledge has changed by reviewing the questions in what I know chart. From activity 1 and write your answers to the questions based on what you know in the third column of the chart. Okay, so answeran mo lang ng what I know chart. Then for the activity 4, check for understanding, do quiz ni siya. So question. Okay? So what does the DMS stands for? Database Management System. Okay, what does the DBMS stands for? Database Management System. Oh. Bagay ka mo sa bad, di ko magatagan, Sir Kebla. Bagay ka mo gambal, di ko magatag. Test mic, 1, 2, 3. Are you still with me?
Yay.
So number 2, what is the most widely used database model? Oh.
Relational model.
Widely used database model. Widely used, ano siya? Widely used database model, there are while the relational model is ano sabat?
Relational model.
Aha, relational, di ba? Unang bakusin mo again na. So ano sabat? Relational model. Number 2. What's the most widely used database architecture of web application? Anong sabat dire? Babaw. Okay, isip-isip. Kamo na bala. Okay, sige. Next. Dilanggit. Purpose. Metadata present a more complete picture of data in the database that the data itself. True or false? True or false?
Hindi.
Oh. Sorry. Oh, true or false?
True.
Sure. How about the others? Wala kaya. Oh, test mic 1, 2, 3. True? Oh. Verb 5. Blank is the result of processing raw data to reveal its meaning. Blank is the result. Result na niyo?
Information.
Tudla, sama. Ay, nako. Information. Very good. So, number 4, it's true. Number 3, retire. Ayos siya. Okay. DBMS architecture includes an application layer between the user most used architecture of web application. Nan. So, amo na siyang number 3. Okay, number 4, true. 5, information. 6, blank is data about data through which the end user data are integrated and managed. Ano tawag? Is data about data through which the end user data are integrated? Huh? Ano siya? That's mic 1, 2, 3. Ano inyo sabat? Kung ay iban nga, kuha lang ang answer. Oh. It's a meta data.
Metadata.
Seven, true or false, data and our information are essentially the same thing. The same lang sila.
False.
Great. Very good. Data constitute the building blocks of information. True or false?
True.
Blocks, diba? Sakto man. Sakto hindi.
Sakto.
Sakto yung building blocks. Amo ni ganing result niya, para makabuo ko sa information, dapat may building blocks of constituted data. Very good. Lesson wrap up. So, shade mo lang day kung din ka na star. Module 2 na niya. And, alright. So, PAX. Ano PAX? What are the advantages of having the DBMS between the end user's application and database? So now, kabalo na kamo sa difference ng database kay DBMS. Ano ganang database?
Ang sulod lang sa data.
Oh. Ang traditional, magyatawag itang row and
column.
Amo na ginobra natin gani sa may ano, Excel na diba mo lang ginobra natin dire record. Saka record, retrieve record. Unlike ako may system ka, that's why ginatawagan niya DBMS. For DBMS, Database
Management System.
So gamit ang inyong an example.
MySQL.
Amo na eh? Ano nisa? Your localhost software, which is your SAMP. Okay. So, now, amugid na, edidangid ka mo, Drio. Okay? So, tapos na ka mo sa prerequisite. So, supposedly, dapat nakatapos na ka mo sa ano? Sa inyong mga models ka na. Okay? And, mga basic concept of database. Okay? So, wait lang. Di na to. Last na lang naman eh. Having a database between Dan, ikaw ba Dan? Muntawas na ko Dan. Can you see?
Sa din sir.
One kag two? One lang, maybe one lang.
What are the advantages of having the DBMS between the end user application? Okay. And the database. Answer. Having a DBMS between the end user's application and the database offers some important advantages. First, the DBMS enables the data in the database to be shared among multiple applications or users. Second, DBMS integrates the many different users' views of the data into a single all-encompassing data repository.
So in short, ano ba silingon?
Ambot.
Masak ko, no? What are the advantages of having DBMS between the end user and application and the database? Ano ko nung kapulos-pulos yasin na? Hindi, ma-traditional ka na lang. So anong pulos yun na? Anong beneficiary yun na? Anong mga benefits yun na? So having a database between the end user application and the database offers some important advantages. So first, the DBMS enables the data in the database to be shared among multiple applications. Can the database can be shared into multiple applications? Yes or no?
No.
Oh, first, the database enables. Ano ba siya rin? Enables.
Ah, pwede.
So pwede. Diba? So pwede na siya ma-shared into multiple applications. Or users. Nan. So second, the DBMS integrates. Kung baga dumayara, saan nga tawag na pa-solve lang pag system to system. No. DBMS integrates the many different users' views of the data into single all-encompassing data repository. So pwede siya ka, no? Integrate into multiple different users' views. Okay? So, for example, kung lain nun, isa lang kita, di ba, ka, no? Ka-class na may ITE 314, So, kung for example, lainon ko nga kun nga for example, magin ano, magin turn in ka dire nga response sa kon, magin turn in ka. So, ang gin-turn, ang imo nga gin-turn in, hindi makita isang imo nga classmate. Okay? So, that's network level of permission. Okay? Meaning, ano lang ang pwede mo makita as student ka. Kung ako nga teacher, ano lang ang pwede ko makita. Okay? So, may mga integrates into multiple different users. So, nami-nami ang bag, ano, kubra. Unlike ya kung direk ako, pagbutang mo sina ako, may ara ka na yan sang, ano, sang isa lang ka pag-view, isa lang ka GUI, so graphical user interface, makita mo tanan, unless otherwise, kung butangan sang restriction. Okay? So, pero manual na. So, to proceed, gamay na lang mami. Di na itong basa ito man.
Sakto na, sir.
Oh. Ay, saan lang, oh? Oh. What do we need to consider the designing of database? Anong i-consider natin? Pag gusto ka lang bala ka gamit sa hierarchical, relational model, or entity relationship model, or the, ano pag itong isa? The other one is the network model. Pag gusto ka lang bala ka gamit sina, oh, anong nakakabagay sa imodra? So, proper database design requires the designer to precisely identify the database expected use. Designing a transactional database emphasizes accurate and consistent data and operational speed. Okay? Designing a data warehouse database emphasizes the use of historical and aggregated data. Designing a database to be used in centralized single user environment requires a different approaches or approach from that used in the design of a distributed multi database. So i-consider mo na kung para sa diin siya ang imong obrahon, okay, before ka mag-design ang imong database. Okay, so all right, so that's the end of our module number 2, and thank you so much sa mga nag-stay tuned. So may anum kita, and hopefully ma-share nyo ang mga nabalaan nyo sa classmates nyo. Pero kamo may different, may ara kita sa different types of learner. Okay, may ara sa comprehensive, may ara sa ginatawag nga kinetic, may ara sa ginatawag nga visual. Okay, may mga ginatawag man kita nga audible. Okay? So, po audible, mabatian niya lang niya ang discussion through audible, makalearn na siya. May ara naman niya sa visual, okay, visual presentation, basta makita niya nga may ara sa mga presentation, examples, figures, so makalearn na siya. May ara naman niya sa comprehension, okay, comprehensive learning. Ano na siya? So, makalearn na siya by reading. Example, yung mga wala na nag-join sa Google Meet, pamarate lang siya module, okay lang na. Pero okay, kung kamuya, gusto niya maka-learn, di visual, andre ka mo sa visual. And also, audible, okay? Another one, ano pa to? So, those are the types of what we call types of the learners natin. So, thank you so much sa pag-join sa aton nga Google Meet, and kung may questions ka mo,